data mesh is a set of principles that enable organizations to deliver data more successfully at scale. The concept behind data mesh is to allow independent data product teams to deliver the data products, those assets that the business needs, quickly and in high quality to make them more usable and reusable. Data mesh has been expressed as a set of principles because there are a number of technologies that will enable you to deliver data mesh. And how you apply data mesh in your organization will change based on the size, scope, the nature of your business, and some other constraints. And so it shouldn't be looked at as a recipe book, but it should be looked at as a set of guiding principles to enable you to be successful. The important thing to consider is that in adopting these principles, it will require a significant change in your organization, not just in the technology that you employ, but how your teams are organized and how they operate and how even your business stakeholders interact with data. So it's much more than just a new product or some new technology fad. It's really a paradigm shift in how your business operates and how it looks at data. So since data mesh is a transformation of your organization, it's going to require that you take an approach that supports and enables change. And at Thoughtworks, we've adopted a model called show, shift, and scale. And simply put, it's show the value of adopting data mesh, then shift from proof of value to a way of working, and finally, scale it across your organization. And this approach is critical because to enable that change, you need to demonstrate the value that data mesh will provide to your business stakeholders as well as your technology organization. So before you start embracing all of this change and trying to make people work in different ways, it's critical that you first set them up for success with a showcase, a vision of how data mesh will make delivering data more effective, more successful in your organization. And so adopting this incremental model will enable you to gain buy-in for that change and drive it more successfully across the organization. In adopting a show, shift, scale model, the first point is finding that proof of value, identifying that use case that will make you successful, will demonstrate value to your stakeholders. Now, identifying that use case is a little bit of a Goldilocks problem. Just finding something that's just right. You first need to find a use case that demonstrates business value, that will get your stakeholders excited and will make them be willing to invest in data mesh. The second piece is that it should demonstrate how the data mesh approach is better than what you've done before. Most organizations are adopting data mesh because they had challenges delivering data as quickly or as effectively, as in high quality, trustworthy data, as the business required. And so in your use case, you should not only be showing that you can deliver that data, that using data mesh will make you more effective at delivering that data. And so that business use case has to tell that story. But lastly, and this is where that Goldilocks analogy comes in, it can't be too challenging, it can't be too huge that it will be impossible to deliver value quickly. And so you should carve off that solution that's just right, that just fits into a short time span of maybe one quarter, no more than two, so that you can quickly demonstrate the value to your business stakeholders. And so if you're looking at your use cases, and when we work with our clients, we take this thin slice approach where we take those use cases and try and carve them into meaningful business valuable pieces that can be delivered more quickly. And so that's how you should be looking at your use case selection. In launching your first use cases, you have to think about the story that you're going to be telling when they're delivered. It's important that you not just deliver usable, high quality data to your business stakeholders, but that you're also demonstrating to them the value of adopting data mesh. These use cases should weave a story of how the change in your approach, how aligning towards these product teams and enabling a distributed model will make your teams more successful and why they should invest in data mesh. So if you don't tell that story, your business stakeholders will be happy that you delivered value, but they won't see the reasons why they should make further investments in supporting your change. Data mesh has evolved from our experiences in building distributed systems, distributed solutions. And the goal has always been, how do we enable teams to operate independently, but also produce products that are consistent and interoperable? And so as you think about adopting data mesh, remember that your goal is to enable your organization to launch and operate these data teams that are quickly producing high value, high quality data products that will make your organization more successful. And so as long as you adhere to those principles that support data mesh and you enable those teams to be successful, you're doing data mesh right.